In just the past hour, the medical examiner has positively identified the remains of 4-year-old Athena Brownfield. The little girl's body found buried on land in Rush Springs back on January 17th, a week after she was reported missing. State agents won't say anything else about the case because of a gag order. Athena's caregivers are both charged in connection to the case. Alicia Adams is charged with 2 counts of child neglect. Ivan Adams is charged with child neglect and first-degree murder. Alicia told investigators Ivan punched the little girl several times in the chest and then buried her body on Christmas Day.